Now, in third step, I am going to use color with transparent watercolor.